Oscar, would you like to fight Lomachenko?
Of course I would want to fight Lomachenko. Lomachenko is a great fighter. And something he also says is, you want to be considered the best, you got to fight the best. And of course I would want to fight Lomachenko, not only because of that, but because we fought as an amateurs. And he beat me in the amateurs in the 2009 World Championships. And you know, it's something I have deep inside me that I want to kind of give it another try. Now as a professional, you know, I was an amateur, that was years back. And I feel I've been improving a lot more as a professional. Obviously he has improved a lot too, but you know, in the professionals, anything can happen. You know, I feel I'm ready. I feel that I adapted to this style better than amateurs, and of course I would want to fight him.
Wow. That's crazy. I didn't know that you guys had already fought in the amateurs. That's awesome.
And the way I see it also is, you know, right now I'm in the featherweight division. He's in the super featherweight. I think there's going to be a point where either I fight the best in the 126, which is right now is Miguel Marriaga, the one I got my mind on. But other than Marriaga, there's also Santa Cruz, there's Amir Mares, Lee Selby, Carl Frampton. Those are great fights, but they're all with Al Haymon. And the only one that's not with Al Haymon is Miguel Marriaga in the featherweight division. So that's why the reason I'm fighting Marriaga. But after that, you know, after Marriaga, and if I get a chance with one of these fighters, I would love to take a fight, unify my title. And if that doesn't happen, you know, I'm not going to have a choice but to move up to 130 and look for the best right there. Which is, you know, Alacran Berchet, Bandido Vargas, Takashi Miura, and of course Lomachenko. So if that doesn't happen 126, then I think probably next year I will have to move up to 130 to look for good and better fights, which is what the crowd wants. The fans want to see these fights. The crowd doesn't like fighters that duck other fighters.
Cherry picking,
how they call it. And be honest, I don't want ever to people think that I'm a cherry picker or that I'm ducking other fighters. If I get the chance to fight Lomachenko in the future, of course I would like to fight him.
Awesome.